I'm just going to show you quickly how we get ivy off walls, the brick walls mainly, if it's like, you know, a rougher finish, it wouldn't work so well, but this is how we do it. Just like that, just an old handsaw, doesn't have to be sharp, just that.
Pretty bad this side.
Easy as that, just got that bit to do up there now and a bit around the side, but yeah, that's how I get ivy off, and it works, you can see, really fast to get it off.